speak to me. He will not speak at all. He won't so much as mutter when I pass him in the hall. When I'm in his proximity, I can't ignore his charms. I dream of being held in his HEV suited arms. Oh, why won't Freeman speak to me? Could it be sheer timidity? Perhaps it's my seniority in this research facility. I'd gladly give it all away, my tenure and my PhD, if he would just in words relay whatever he may think of me. And I may only be a member of the science team, but something deep inside of me wants me to think of him. He's like an orange beam of light among these graying walls. But why won't Freeman talk to me? I just don't get it.